We are one step closer to answering the age-old question, are we alone in the universe?
A new era of discovery, the James Webb Space Telescope. The James Webb Space Telescope, or JWST, has revolutionized our understanding of the cosmos. Launched in December 2021, this state-of-the-art observatory is the most powerful space telescope ever built. It is designed to answer some of the most profound questions about the universe, from the formation of stars and galaxies to the potential for life on other planets. This incredible feat of engineering allows us to peer deeper into space than ever before, capturing images of the universe's earliest galaxies and unlocking secrets hidden within distant star systems. With its large, segmented mirror and advanced infrared capabilities, the JWST can observe objects that are too faint and distant for other telescopes to see. Among its most exciting targets is Proxima B, an exoplanet orbiting Proxima Centauri, our nearest stellar neighbor. Proxima B lies within the habitable zone of its star, where conditions might be right for liquid water to exist on its surface, making it a prime candidate in the search for extraterrestrial life. The JWST's advanced instruments allow it to study the atmospheres of exoplanets like Proxima B in unprecedented detail. By using its powerful spectrometers, the telescope can detect the chemical composition of these distant worlds, providing insights into their potential habitability. By analyzing the light passing through these atmospheres, scientists can identify the presence of molecules that might indicate the presence of life, such as water, carbon dioxide, and other organic compounds. This method, known as transmission spectroscopy, is a key tool in the search for biosignatures. Methane and oxygen are particularly interesting because they can be produced by biological processes. The detection of these gases in the atmosphere of an exoplanet could be a strong indicator of life. The data collected by the JWST is already providing tantalizing clues about the potential habitability of Proxima B. As scientists continue to analyze this data, we may be on the brink of discovering whether we are truly alone in the universe. The James Webb Space Telescope is not just a window into the cosmos, it is a beacon of hope for finding life beyond Earth. Proxima BT, our nearest exoplanetary neighbor, a fascinating world that has captured the imagination of astronomers and space enthusiasts alike. Proxima B is a rocky exoplanet slightly larger than Earth, orbiting within the habitable zone of Proxima Centauri, a red dwarf star located just 4.24 light-years away in the constellation Centaurus. This makes it the closest known exoplanet to our solar system, a mere cosmic stone's throw away in the vast expanse of the universe. This close proximity to our solar system makes Proxima B an enticing target for further study, as it offers a unique opportunity to search for signs of life beyond Earth. Scientists are particularly interested in its potential to host liquid water, a crucial ingredient for life as we know it. The habitable zone, often referred to as the Goldilocks zone, is the region around a star where conditions might be just right for liquid water to exist on a planet's surface. Discovered in 2016, Proxima B orbits its star much closer than Earth orbits the Sun, completing an orbit in just 11.2 Earth days. This rapid orbit means that a year on Proxima B is incredibly short compared to our own, and the planet experiences extreme conditions due to its close proximity to its parent star. This close proximity means that Proxima B is likely tidally locked to its star, with one side perpetually facing the star and the other shrouded in eternal darkness. This creates a stark contrast between the scorching day side and the frigid night side, posing unique challenges for any potential life forms. However, the twilight zone, the area between the day and night sides, might offer more temperate conditions that could be conducive to life. The discovery of Proxima B has sparked a wave of excitement and curiosity, driving scientists to explore the possibilities of what lies beyond our own solar system. The habitable zone, a cosmic sweet spot? The habitable zone, often referred to as the Goldilocks zone, is the region around a star where conditions are just right for liquid water to exist on the surface of a planet. This zone is neither too hot nor too cold, allowing for the possibility of life as we know it. The distance of a planet from its star plays a crucial role in determining whether it falls within this habitable zone. Liquid water is considered essential for life as we know it, making planets within the habitable zone prime candidates in the search for extraterrestrial life. Scientists believe that where there is water, there could be life. This is why missions to Mars, Europa, and other celestial bodies often focus on finding evidence of past or present water. While Proxima B resides within the habitable zone of its star, It's important to note that its close proximity to Proxima Centauri also presents challenges. The planet's orbit brings it very close to its star, which could result in extreme tidal forces. These forces might cause significant geological activity, potentially affecting the planet's ability to support life. Red dwarf stars like Proxima Centauri are known for their intense flares and stellar winds, which could strip away a planet's atmosphere and bathe its surface in harmful radiation. These stellar activities pose a significant threat to the habitability of planets orbiting red dwarfs. Despite these challenges, the discovery of planets like Proxima B within the habitable zone continues to fuel our curiosity and drive our quest to find life beyond Earth. The search for habitable planets is a complex and ongoing journey, filled with both excitement and uncertainty. The search for life's building blocks. The JWST's observations of Proxima B will focus on detecting the presence of biosignatures, chemical compounds, or phenomena that could indicate the presence of life. These biosignatures could include gases like oxygen, methane, and ozone, which are produced by living organisms on Earth. The detection of these biosignatures on Proxima B would be a groundbreaking discovery, providing the first evidence of life beyond our planet. However, it's important to note that the presence of these gases alone wouldn't definitively prove the existence of life, as they can also be produced by non-biological processes. The challenges of interstellar travel. While the JWST allows us to study Proxima B from afar, actually reaching this exoplanet poses significant challenges. The vast distances involved in interstellar travel make it a daunting task, requiring innovative propulsion systems and a deep understanding of the hazards of deep space. Current spacecraft technology would take tens of thousands of years to reach Proxima B, making it an impossible journey for humans within a single lifetime. Overcoming these challenges will require groundbreaking advancements in propulsion technology, such as fusion engines or matter-antimatter annihilation propulsion. Breakthrough initiatives, a giant leap for mankind. Breakthrough initiatives, a visionary project founded by Yuri Milner and Stephen Hawking, aims to make interstellar travel a reality. One of its flagship projects, Breakthrough Starshot, proposes sending a fleet of tiny light-powered spacecraft to Proxima Centauri at a fraction of the speed of light. Breakthrough Starshot envisions using powerful lasers to propel these nanocraft to speeds of up to 20% the speed of light, potentially reaching Proxima Centauri within a human lifetime. While this technology is still in its early stages of development, it represents a bold step towards achieving interstellar travel and unlocking the secrets of our cosmic neighborhood. The ethical implications of encountering extraterrestrial life. The discovery of extraterrestrial life, especially intelligent life, would have profound ethical and cultural implications for humanity. It would challenge our understanding of our place in the universe and raise fundamental questions about our responsibilities to other life forms. Should we actively seek contact with extraterrestrial civilizations? How would we communicate with beings potentially vastly different from ourselves? What are the risks and benefits of interacting with an alien species? These are just some of the complex ethical questions that we must grapple with as we explore the possibility of life beyond Earth.